Well, I had a father who was in dentistry. And even though he was a part-time dentist, he stimulated my interest because his office was in the house at the time when we were growing up. And that stimulated me a lot through high school. And then in college, I had a mentor who had a dental practice in the other part of Massachusetts. And I did a lot of lab work for him. And it was just a natural progression to apply to dental school. So it's feels great, love it. Love working with my hands and meeting people every day.